Didn't want to eat a lot, so we're going back to the hotel for dinner, and I'm really excited because I haven't eaten veggies in a long time because I just ate a lot of bread in Munich because German people love bread. So that's update. See you later. Bye.
Upgrade so you get chocolate on your pillows and cake pops.
Yeah, I want the cake pops. I think we should take one. He wants to take one.
I think and we should take them. Mom can't eat them, so we can leave the strawberries.
No, so, and if I, this one I don't like.
So if I eat one and you eat one, there'll be one left for Dad. Let's leave the rosy.
Let's try some of these.
Are those? Okay,
just took a piece off of this one.
He gave them to us, it's okay.
Yeah. Shh, let's go. We saw these random dudes get lost. He's chasing us. He's chasing us. He's chasing us. We just had breakfast. It was mega stress because we were the youngest people there, and because it was just like a bunch of old people, which is fine, but it was a bit awkward. And we got a cappuccino and we shared an omelet. We had some toast, some cereal, some yogurt, some water, and also some orange juice, which I really appreciate because recently I've been loving orange juice. I was like sick a few weeks ago and orange juice tasted so good. And like on this trip especially, we've only had like some buns, like, you know, not like
like a lot of like like a lot of like carbohydrates and like not a lot of like fruits and vegetables, because in Germany people eat like meat and sausages, and we're at the market, so we just get that anyway. So I had orange juice and it was really good, and I really love orange juice recently.
Hey guys, so we're going out in the town now. We're going into Prague.
I accidentally pressed 1 instead of 0, so we have to go to both floors. This is 1.
Yeah, now we're going to explore Prague a little bit. I showed a bit of what we did yesterday. It was a little montage. Now we're going out!
instead, this time we're in Prague. And we're going to...
Going out.
Going out.
See what we can find.
Yes.
Hey guys, so we just got to all of the things and they were closed. So we walked all the way up this mountain and they're all closed.
But we got more steps, huh?
But we got more exercise, which is good. But we're gonna go down now and go maybe to a restaurant or something. Or
because there
are some other booths down in like the little square.
Bottom
so
hill, yeah.
We might go there and see. Because there's everything's closed up on the mountain in the castle. So it kind of sucks, but that's okay.
Nice to see this above all the people around.
I agree. It's so nice.
An adventure.
Not much of an adventure. We're back at the hotel. I got my thing. I ate it, and now we're back. We just walked a lot, and that's literally all we did. Like, kind of boring, but that's okay. It was fun.
Beautiful day in Prague.
Mhm. Really good weather, so that's good. Yeah.
Raining.
Mhm.
We're at breakfast on our last day in Prague. Good morning.
What's this?
Butter.
Cheese.
Butter.
This morning I had orange juice and it was really nice because I really love it. I think I said that last time. And I also had this granola. That was really good. And some toast, and breakfast is my favorite meal of the day, so I'm really happy right now.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Santa's coming to visit. No, he wouldn't miss this in Christmas times.
Full day one in Austria. Attack.
Will, what's your plug?
Tic Tacs are the best.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Rockin' around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. Rockin' around.
Let's go now.
Rockin' up.
give us an update, Maya.
So we're walking to Christmas Market. Behind us is some museum that looks very fancy. And yeah, we went to Cafe Central and we just had coffee and like cake and stuff. It was super good. And now we're at Christmas Market. I don't even have my watch on, but it's brand new. And yeah.
Happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
Hey guys, we were just at one Christmas market. I don't know where we were. I literally don't know. Now we're walking to another one. Walking to one by the Parliament building in Vienna.
Yep.
So I'll show you guys a little montage of that. And then I don't know what we're gonna do after that, so it's fun. We're just at Central, Cafe Central, which is like the most famous coffee shop in the world or something.
Sure, you're being really annoying when you're sucking anything.
I'm sucking on Halls because I'm sick. My arm is hurting. Tomorrow we're driving to Hallstatt or something.
Hallstatt for lunch, and then we're skirting to Salzburg for our next stay.
Yeah, and then we're going to Munich for one night and leaving.
Should be good. I also wanna make a TikTok.
I will include all the TikToks that we've made on this trip at the end. So if you want to see our TikToks, stay to the end.
And follow me at Maya Tap.
And follow Maya. If you do go Maya's account, if you go from YouTube to Maya's TikTok, comment down below this emoji.
And say, YouTube sent me.
Yes.
And I'll like all the comments and follow you.
Ooh, tease.
Hey guys, also stay to the end for some photos that we took of the trip. That I took of the trip and then I edited because they're pretty lit.
Are you the
So we're walking down that avenue and it looks like Universal Studios. It's really nice. So we're going to this one Christmas market. I don't know what it's called, but I'll vlog there, don't worry. And then we're going to this other Christmas market that's apparently really big. And then I think we might go back. And then we might go back to our place, but I don't really know. So
I think
that's all for this.
Ava just said I'm a horrible videographer, but I disagree. Like for my videography skills. Guys, I just got a baked potato. It looks delicious.
Hey guys, so we're currently leaving Vienna. We're gonna drive to Salzburg, and what's the town that we're stopping in?
Hallstatt.
And we're stopping in Hallstatt. It's 8:55. And we are currently on the way to Salzburg. We're gonna stop in Hallstatt. And it's kind of cold out here. I don't know what the temperature is.
I just did this upstairs.
Well, I'm just saying that this is better lighting.
Wow.